Monsieur Werner?
Monsieur André?
Dear.
André, what a charming girl.
The prolet to a bright blue year.
Quite a night, I'm impressed.
Well, one does one's best. Here's to us, a toast to all the city.
Such a pity that the phantom can't be here.
What's your name?
My name is Lydia Pusateri, and I'm playing Christine Daae in The Phantom of the Opera.
Tell me about the role.
Oh, well, the role of Christine Daae is very challenging and a welcome challenge because it's been a lot of work to put some realness and some depth into this very almost loopy character who's so out there and torn between this angel, this phantom that no one has seen, and her childhood sweetheart who suddenly comes back into her life all at the same time.
This must be a very challenging role to play.
It is, and you can hear some of the beautiful music in the background right now. It's all very difficult, but I actually have my bachelor's degree in voice performance, so I'm a trained classical singer. And so I feel like it's a welcome challenge and something I've been training for a long time.
Some trepidation. I mean, we were kind of, you know, afraid that all the people who have ever seen Phantom of the Opera would expect all the spectacle that, you know, it deserves. Well, you know, I have a group of people, a staff people who have really put their hearts into this thing. So I know that all of these things, from the elephant to chandelier to candles to all those major spectacles that happen in the show will happen in this, and we're very excited about it. Besides, when we first started this, I thought, I'm going to get a cast. Is anybody going to audition for this thing? I'm going to need people who can sing opera. Well, my fears were abated when we had major people coming to right from the opera company, as a matter of fact, came to audition for this production.